Okay, I got it most of the way apart. This is the matrix part, the e-bike matrix pulse rod. Apparently it's made by some group down in the Philippines. Still trying to hash out. Oh, they got that together. I think that's press fit metal, but I'm not too sure. Okay. Oh, come on. It's a trigger latch. Nice. Busted a few. It's held together with some straight pins. It works. Painful.